During Everton's training camp in Portugal, manager Sean Dyche's playful slap on defender Nathan Patterson's head led to a heated situation. Captain James Tarkowski intervened, calming the matter and taking Dyche aside. Dyche later apologized to Patterson, and despite the incident, the team continued to train well, with no major bust-up reported. Please click the source link in the description for more details. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.